MetaEdit Plus brings models to Git and GitHub. Let's look at this in action. I'm currently working on an Internet of Things project. My models are all saved in GitHub, and my actual development work is done in MetaEdit Plus. The way that MetaEdit Plus is integrated with GitHub is determined through the version control settings. We can see them here. We can set which version control system we're using, so Git in this case. And we can set the name for the MetaEdit Plus repository we're putting into version control, and we can give our GitHub account. Once those are set, we can use the integration. At the moment, we don't have any changes in the model, so let's make some. I can add an object here for a display, add it into this relationship, and I can also change a property value over here in another relationship, and delete an object here. Now we've made some changes, we can look at them in the Changes and Versions tool in MetaEdit Plus. That'll show us what's changed in this version, and we can also look at previous versions there. Having looked at our changes, we can give a version number and enter a version comment, and then save the version. That'll save it in MetaEdit, commit it to the local Git, and push it to GitHub. While it's doing that, we can continue working. Of course, we also support plain Git and other services like Bitbucket. And if you need centralized version control, we support SVN and Tortoise SVN. Now let's take a look at that version that we created in GitHub. We can refresh here, and we can see now the version comment that we entered, and we can use the GitHub tools to look at the changes we made in that version, seeing what objects were deleted or property values changed or objects added. All of this works even if you're one of many users working on the same multi-user repository in MetaEdit Plus. The MetaEdit Plus multi-user server takes care of integrating different users' changes without ever locking anyone out or requiring merging of XML files. It also works for a single user, editing the same repository on multiple machines, syncing via GitHub. We have a separate video you can watch to see more details about viewing changes graphically in MetaEdit Plus. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy the pain-free versioning of models with MetaEdit Plus.